Welcome to another NUCIDA video. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our certified data management experts will reply in time. Business, technical, and IT departments often need to work together to process, analyze, or test important and complex data structures. But it's often too cumbersome and takes too long. SQACE is the low-code platform for IT and business that helps you to reduce complexity, achieve your goals faster, and fully realize your potential. Today, I will introduce this new data management tool. With this tool, business experts can directly implement analysis, data checks, data transformations, and much more themselves, all without a complex tool zoo, easily understandable together on one platform. IT and business experts can better fulfill even complex data missions, for example, data migrations or tests of data processing, or web services in a modern and agile working method, and faster than ever before. SQACE offers self-explanatory no-code components. With them, anyone can explore, check, and even perform very complex data queries themselves without SQL knowledge. Many standard tasks such as data comparison can be solved with SQACE components, and with just a few clicks, results are automatically saved and can be easily further used and shared with others. Even extensive workflows can be created via drag and drop, for example for automated data checking and data cleaning. Our first video on our new data management tool has triggered many positive reactions. Many customers and interested parties have been waiting a long time for a tool of this kind, which enables even database laymen without SQL knowledge to solve extensive and complex database management tasks easily and in a very short time. Even the best database experts with profound SQL knowledge cannot even begin to keep up with the speed at which SQACE creates SQL definitions. Today I will answer a question that we have been asked a lot on YouTube recently in connection with SQACE. Can SQACE recognize and match keys on its own as part of compare or other SQACE features? In the previous video, I have shown that the columns of the two sources that we want to compare are matched automatically, and a compare key is also automatically set. How is this done? Once a table is selected as one side of the compare, SQACE checks the metadata to list the columns and see if a primary key constraint is defined. If it is, the primary key is marked by underlining, like we see with the customer ID here. Columns of the first source that are similar to columns of the second source are assigned to be compared to each other. If a primary key was found in at least one of the two sources, SQACE uses this as compare key. The compare key determines which row in the right source is compared to which row in the left source. It is shown as a yellow key icon. In this example, there is a primary key on one side, and the tool has also found an assignment directly, which it uses. Although no primary key constraint was found in source 2, we can use the customer IDs as compare key anyway, because we already know the customer ID is unique in source 1. If no key is defined in the database, SQACE carries out further analyses, such as checking for columns called ID or ending with underscore ID. However, if there are hardly any clues in the data object, this reduces the suggestion quality. This is why you must be particularly careful in these cases and check the suggestions. In most cases, however, the results are astonishing. But even if no key could be found automatically, SQACE offers support to find key candidates using the data profile, which we will focus on next. The data profile, in general, is a way to quickly analyze the content of a source regarding value statistics per column, including uniqueness percentage. If the values in a column are 100% unique, for example, then this is already a good key candidate. However, as soon as there are duplicate values, this can no longer be considered as a primary key. Let's look at the data profile on customer 2, for example. For that, I click the play button on the customer 2 blocks, which shows me the first few rows of data in customer 2. Let me close everything else, so we have a bit more space, to see the data profile tab. In the statistics section, once I click on calculate, I can see a lot of information in the data profile. There are the columns with their column names. Then for each column, how many unique values exist in the entire underlying data? In our example, there are 597 unique values in customer ID, and the number of rows is 597, resulting in 100% uniqueness. That makes it a good key candidate. The column statistics also provide other important insights into the data, such as minimum or maximum values, and much more that I am not displaying right now. This data analysis answers many questions about the data structure and content in seconds with just a few clicks. I can carry out further analyses on this basis. For example, I can determine the most frequent values for store ID with occurrence percentage, and the result is displayed directly in a pie chart. I can see that there are three different values here. Value 1 occurs 325 times. We find value 2 that is available 271 times, which corresponds to 45%. There is only one occurrence of number 3, which could also represent a data error in the data source. SQACE offers professional SQL and multi-environment support and is easy to integrate with other systems, for example with test management systems or CI/CD pipelines. This case makes the reuse of components simple and promotes collaborative work across team boundaries. If you like it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, and click the bell. Never forget our upcoming sessions. If you have any questions or hints, please leave a comment. Our SQACE certified data management experts will reply in time or even produce a separate video about your topic. Please also check out our other over 200 videos about data management and software quality. Happy data management and testing. See you next time.